Did you know there's a hidden fish in Mario 64? It's actually very hard to find, but I'll show you how to find it. So if we go to the basement of the castle, you'll notice this layer of water here. Now it doesn't look like there's a fish here, but there is. We just need to spawn it in. So what you do is you take Mario and then jump in this water, and there's a 1% chance of a fish appearing with the splash effect from Mario jumping. So there's the hidden fish. That's pretty cool.